Good morning, guys. We are off to Epcot again.
What are you most excited about, Sam?
What are we going to?
We're going to Epcot.
Where we see Anna.
That's where we see Anna, but I don't know if we'll see her today. But maybe we'll go on the Nemo ride. Sam, what are you most excited about? Do you see it?
Yeah.
That's so cool, isn't it?
Sure.
Charlie, you want to see the eclipse? Come here.
Charlie, come here.
Charlie, you want to see the eclipse?
Come here.
Come here. Put your glasses on. Look up at the sun. Look up at the sun. Look up at the sun.
Keep them on.
Do you see it? Are you looking at the sun?
I see it over there.
Look straight up at the sun. Do you see the sun? Do you see the eclipse? The moon is going over the sun right now. Isn't that cool? No, 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 honey. You have to look through your glasses. It will hurt your eyes. Look at the sun. Do you see it? That's so cool, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, stop looking. Mama wants to look. Don't look at the sun now. Wow, that's so
Charlie,
cool.
Don't.
That's so cool.
Thank you.
Got a crepe in France.
I can't eat right here.
Try a little bit. It's like a pancake. Is it yummy? Mmm, you wanna try it, Charlie?
Yeah.
Try it.
Exploring innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests now and into the future. Are well adapted to growing in less than ideal conditions. Some, like the water lily, thrive in wet, swampy areas and waterways. All parts of this plant, even the flower petals, are edible. Each year, our small fish, by populating our greenhouses with beneficial insects that prey on aphids and flies, we are significantly reducing our reliance on conventional pesticides. Aquaculture, the fish provide a natural source of fertilizer
like at our
for the
house,
plants,
right?
And the plants help keep the water clean for the fish. It's another great way to produce more while using less.
Where are we going? Mission space. Ready?
Yeah.
This one's Italy.
Italy, okay. I'm gonna try it.
I really
like Italy. Okay, Samantha. This one's Greece. Try it.
Take a bigger sip than that.
Grease is good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, Daddy's gonna try.
No, I like it.
It's good.
This is good.
Thailand.
Like honeydew melon.
Oh,
yeah.
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 It is like honeydew.
Hi.
It's from Japan.
Japan. Smells okay. It really tastes like nothing.
South Africa.
South
Sam, stand
Africa.
Up.
Ready? South Africa. You really like that one.
Okay. Okay. Weird.
From where?
Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe. Ooh, smells like cherry.
I think it's raspberry. Supposedly raspberry, but it didn't really taste like raspberry. Peru. Brazil.
Brazil, our last one. It smells weird. My favorite was the second one. Greece. My favorite was Greece. Or
Greece?
The one that tastes like Thailand?
Yeah.
It tastes like honeydew?
Yes.
Or like Thailand?
Greece and Thailand.
What was your favorite, Sam?
Me too.
South Africa?
What was your favorite?
Just press it once.
Are you excited? Daddy and Sam are back there! Yay! Spaceship Earth! Are you excited?
Wave.
Thank you.
house bread.
From Norway.
That looks awesome.
Ooh, from Norway. And can you lift that up for me?
The pineapple was really
mini
good.
Frozen cupcakes. So we have a troll, Olaf,
South Africa,
Anna, and Elsa. What one do you want, Sam? You have a troll, Olaf, Anna, or Elsa?
No.
Aren't they cute?
I want Olaf.
You want Olaf?
Yeah.
Okay.
Up here.
Did you girls have fun? Yeah, we're gonna go back to the condo and go to sleep, but we have a little treat for when we get there. We have our frozen cupcakes. The girls can't wait.
Mine is Olaf.
Yep, and Charlie wants the Anna cupcake, which I believe is the pink one.
Mommy, you're eating cupcakes.
I don't know if I'll have one. We'll see.
And Daddy.
Okay, we wanted to say goodnight.